season 11?
I know. We're going to be season 11.
Season 11.
Season 11.
Happy talk, keep talking, happy talk.
She, in a past life, was Toto. She is Toto reincarnated.
I have to buy my own lipstick because my wife won't let me use hers because my beard messes it up.
Skin-tight pants are good, too, but not every man can wear skin-tight pants,
no,
right?
Not every man.
They have apartment.
Talk, keep talking.
Well, what's the income?
I love your hair.
Oh, well, let's not do that.
Oh, sorry.
You see, Uncle Winfrey, she said that she eat bread every day. She don't eat no bread every day. She, they pay her to say that she eat bread.
What do you do in the daytime? Watch TV? No? Everything, what are you doing? Are you ready to go to school?
Happy talking.
Yourself? Where are you from? What's your act? Excited to be here? Thank you very much. Good luck tonight.
Good evening. Welcome to America's Got Talent.
I'm a little afraid now. I don't know what's going to happen.
Yeah.
And you are you. What? Do you have a name?
Tape.
You're taped. What are you going to be doing? You don't know.
So, what is this?
Maybe will we talk after?
Maybe.
Okay, I love a mystery. Go ahead and do what it is you do.
There's only you in my life, the only thing that's right.
That's so silly.
My first love, your every breath that I take, your every step I make.
And
half a chance. I have never seen that dress.
Wow.
I like the fact that we don't know who you are, anything about you or what you're going to do. It was like simple but clever, unique, funny, brilliant.
Heidi.
At first I thought you were so creepy, but then I really, truly loved it.
Mel?
Who's gonna go home tonight and try that lady in red thing? Right? I know I am. That was just genius.
I agree, and I think your life has changed tonight, and by this time tomorrow, everyone in America, no, no one in America is gonna know your name. Okay, one, two, three.
Yes! You forgot your bra.